Oh, sorry, this morning started good on Saturday. Same as usual. Only because, you know, if I tell someone no at that household and they try to get an attitude with me, I'm the bad guy. So I'm tired of being gaslit. They're getting me a coffee over here. They both owe me money still for... I'm loan sharking. I owe money out. I will take goddamn souls and digits. I'll try to get me a dollar something around before I can.
My number. You got a number? My number is good. After 6 coffees, I get a free one.
Oh. I'm going to end up just adding my coffee tab on Monday.
Six or five. Wow. I already got a free coffee. I was proud.
You're lucky I can just sit and play half a song right now before I got a cup of coffee and know what it is.
Thank you.
Sabbath, and I'm still recording. I don't know, I can't even wake up enough to freaking play some coffee. It's Saturday. I just said play some coffee. Yeah. That's how awake I am at this point. By the way, dealing with fucktards who think I'm on drugs or up all night or everything else that I'm not doing. Got it in me to play music right this minute. But either way, I'll find a place where I got the vibes back. I've been working too well on that end. Started overplaying my song. I just started feeling lifeless. Definitely a Saturday. Hey. That ends the end. What to do with this kind of fucking situation? The way this has been, Satorish Daradinsky. People met me on false pretenses in the first place. Drugs at all. David Randall or the imposter David? Carton 2. Because the imposter is a real dude that's using my shit over in the West Coast and was in a hospital in Michigan. That's what the documentation I have is. Proof I wasn't there. From the Department of State in Zagreb, Croatia, Ljubljana, Slovenia, and Toronto, Canada. I have verification that I wasn't in Michigan at that time, from California as well. And police reports. So your FISA warrant is unlawful. Pull the plug on it. Yeah, I'm not recording. Keep lying to yourself. Yeah, I'm just talking to, you know, my camera phone. Anyway, I'm gonna try to find a nicer spot with better acoustics. I frankly do not feel safe around a bunch of two-faced fucking freaks that are easily misled and don't listen to a word of logic, and I have to call the police three times over to get it handled properly. I'm pressing charges on all of them for what they thought I was doing: harassment, defacement, extortion to exert control. Follow your own advice, by the way, because not everyone's normal is the same. Fascist. Think I'm running my mouth? I'm here to usurp you and dethrone you. It'll be criminal abatement next, and criminal obstruction of justice if you keep it up, people. Trying to make me be out something I'm not. See what happens. I get the law involved. Try to pull me into a world I'm not part of, I'll destroy it with the law. Other fundamentals as well, but other than that, I kick people back into their zones. Stay out of my lane. Let's clear my throat around here, and you'll probably all jump around like a bunch of crackheads. I start singing, you'll think I'm yelling. Not my first rodeo. That's why I have international protection from Canada, because of people like you. She thought I was trying to pour gas on myself, and then she changed her story and said I was trying to pour gas on her. No, I was pouring gas on a stick. Stupid. Getting ready to do a fire dance. Like if I set this guitar on fire and started swinging around like a battle axe and then started dancing and doing real slow shit, you gotta start slow, you know. You know anything about real fire dancing, people. And the big idiots and fuck the bigots over in Santa Cruz were freaking out every time I started doing fucking fire dancing with other people doing fire dancing. I'm allowed to be distraught, angered, outraged, and alarmed. Logistically and realistically. And you're on camera too, and mine has actual voice to it. And your picture is worth 1,000 words, and your evidence is worthless. Well, yeah, don't worry about it. I don't know, it's been a kind of a rough week, and I still got... My fingers are about done. I've been playing all day in the weather for literally just enough to get by. Not trying to make bank or anything. But it's kind of hard to sit there and play when first thing in the morning when I haven't even had one cup of coffee. People didn't pay me back like this. They're going to pay me back. Cash only. This morning, no one. They're all gone. Just like, we'll get you a taxi to your primary caregiver. No one's there. We'll get you a taxi to your follow-up appointment for your burn. No one's there. Every last fucking time. I'm sorry, you need to put your mother in prison or a hospital. I'm pressing charges already. I already told the police I'm pressing and prosecuting you all. Well, every last one of you in this household right now. Minus Samantha, but Samantha can get caught in the middle, but I don't know. She wasn't part of that, so. I mean, do I need to go talk to a doctor to prove I'm stable again? I go to one every year. I deal with crazy people. You do realize my camera can hear you. No, I will not stop. You are on the record. Unless you're hiding something. Smoking tobacco on camera, retard.